What's happening, people? Back with another reaction, back with some Alison Moyet. I'd like to give a shout out to Han Solo again. This is a tune that I've had access to and I've been waiting to react to for a little while. But yeah, we're going to listen to a post-Yazoo Alison Moyet rearrange and apparently bring the tune Ode to Boy, which was on their You and Me Both album, which, you know, I've talked about it in relation to what Han Solo and others made clear to me, that by the time that album was being recorded and produced, they already had a falling out and were essentially, you know, not recording together, and the group or the duo was already doomed. But one of the tunes on that album is Ode to Boy, and apparently this song is Alison's version of Ode to Boy that she, you know, wanted to hear way back when they did the album You and Me Both, which I think is 83. I shouldn't say way back. I actually don't know when this was recorded. I assume it was at least a little bit after. Nevertheless, yeah, I'm curious to hear not only what her vocals sound like. I haven't heard her voice in a little bit, not in a reaction format anyway. But also I'm curious to hear, you know, sort of the different arrangement, whether it has maybe a bit more of a kind of rock sound, like a pop rock sound, maybe less of a synth pop sound, given that, you know, Vince won't be behind the helm of the Sonics. Nevertheless, let's find out. This is Alison Moyet's version of Ode to Boy, a tune originally by Yazoo on the album You and Me Both, 1983, but heard here as a solo Alison Moyet track. Competing visions, which was involved in the breakdown in communication. Although, again, from what I understand, it was just more about personalities and the way that they were trying to get across their ideas, and just, you know, one being more strident, one withdrawing into the shadows, and that not really being a formula for success. In any case, or at least, you know, behind the scenes, certainly, you know, they were making music that was, it was a good formula for success. Nevertheless, it's a really interesting version. Again, it reminded me of like a female voice kind of Dylan, in that like it was this singer-songwriter-storyteller sort of style, and the sort of like the pace with which she was going through the lines. I mean, she sings them in a similar fashion in the Yazoo track, but this one felt like more breathy, more folksy in the delivery, which again the Sonics had that feel too. So very cool. Again, maybe I prefer the Yazoo version, but like I enjoy hearing one of their songs in a very different idiom, and I want to hear more Alison Moyet solo material now. That is the ultimate effect of hearing that track. So once again, shout out to Han Solo, shout out to Alison Moyet, shout out to Yazoo and Vince Clark. Do let me know what you think of this track. I will see you next time. Peace.